What's up, YouTube? So, hey, I just realized that I wanted to upload a video because I can and because I want to. And I just realized, I was like, oh my god, I haven't checked my second channel in forever. And I realized that the last video I uploaded here was like, I think a week ago or a week and a half ago, was a video response to Philip DeFranco. And I have a lot of views and a lot of comments on it. I was like, oh my gosh. So I responded back to a lot of people and all that stuff. So thank you for watching the Philip DeFranco video. That was pretty cool. I think I definitely might do video responses a lot more often because I like it. I like to hear other people's opinions, and even if they're not my own, I just kind of ignore you. Sorry. But if you have shit to say, I don't really fucking care. Some people just commented on it because of the title. It was the same video Justin Bieber was talked about, and a lot of people just said, Justin Bieber this, blah, blah, blah. I was like, wow, you obviously did not watch this video. But anyways, I just really wanted to make a video. I've been thinking more and more and more. Maybe this December I will do daily vlogs on this channel. And I know, everybody's like, oh, you should do it. But I really, really kind of want to. And I might do it on my main channel. I've been watching, oh my god, I've just been watching really random videos of mine. I have over 500 videos. 500 videos! That seriously like blows my mind. That's halfway to 1,000. I have more videos than I have subscribers on my main channel. What? It's crazy! So, I definitely think I want to, my goal is by next year at this time to have over 1,000 videos. I know that's a lot. That's like 400 videos. Okay, I don't even think that's possible. Even if I did every day, I'd have to upload like 2 a day. So, never mind. But I really want to get to close to 1,000 videos. I think it'd be really cool. Just videos that I like, because I've been watching some of my old stuff and it's like, my face is too close to the camera, like, my camera's too shaky, the editing's really bad. So, it's coming up to my anniversary of being on YouTube for almost 5 years. That can't be right. Well, 2007, I made it. Oh, no, that was my first one. I think I made my other one in February 2008. Well, 4 years. But the first one I made in... The first one I made in 2007, I believe. My really bad screening. But anyways, it was like Locks of Luscious, or I don't even know what the hell it was. It was something stupid, like Lollipop 76 or fucking redonkulous. But anyways, I've had a pretty good day today. It's Monday. I have homework and stuff to do for this week that I really want to get to. But, I don't know. I just really miss daily vlogs. I really miss interacting with everyone. And I really miss that connection I did with daily vlogs. And I'm watching more daily vlogs and I'm like, should I go back to it? And Haley, I know you're going to be like, do daily vlogs. I miss you. I know I really should. Maybe December. Daily vlog December. Daily double video. I don't know. I kind of want to do it. So leave below. Thumbs this video up if you think I should do it. Yeah, but I also just really want to touch on really quick. I'm not going to go a lot into this, but wow. People scream me outside my door every time I record a video. Everyone's been quiet for the past like 15 minutes. No, just as soon as I'm recording. Anyways, I just want to touch on, I'm just so really annoyed with people. Just... I'm just gonna say on this subject because it's been swirling around in my head, don't be a hypocrite. If you have something to talk to somebody about, or if somebody does something that annoys you, go and talk to them. Don't tiptoe around the issue and pretend everything's fine. Because if you have something to say and they're truly your friend, then they'll listen to what you have to say and they'll appreciate you talking to them, okay? That's all I'm gonna say on that. Just grow. People just need to learn how to grow up and just... please, just grow the fuck up, please. But anyways, that's it for this video. I definitely, now talking about it, thinking about it, I think I'm definitely gonna do daily vlog. Daily vlog December. DVD. Daily vlog December. Okay, I think I'm gonna do it. I have some time to decide. But yeah, I think that's it for this episode. I am going to get off, finish some homework, and watch How I Met Your Mother, which How I Met Your Mother is a completely separate video. But I think that's it. I love you guys, and I shall see you soon. I want to do daily vlogs again. I miss them. But yeah, that's it for this video. Love you guys. Talk to you soon. Bye, YouTube.